Vietnam vets are the only family that we've had. We took care of each other. That's all we had. Every person that served in Vietnam is his family.
A veteran who spent several weeks at an Odessa hospital after staying at an emergency shelter. No home records or even pictures of him, just an original birth certificate and military discharge papers he carried with him.
This man joined the military to protect his country, to protect our freedoms and our rights, just like we all did, every veteran ever did.
Hospice workers becoming more concerned as the veteran had no family for them to contact when he passed away. That was when they reached out to Leanne Thornton with the Midland Vet Center to begin work on funeral arrangements, a show of support for this man who served his country.
We'd kind of like the public to know that there are a lot of vets that don't have anyone, and when they pass away, they're just alone. They have no one.
The Texas General Land Office in Austin says the man was identified as Charles Sorrell, a Vietnam vet who served in the Army for 9 years as an intelligence analyst and achieved the rank of Specialist 5.
Mr. Sorrell did 3 tours in Vietnam. There's no reason that he should not be honored as the hero that he is.
You know, we got treated like crap when we came home, and we're treated bad for years. This man is part of us, and we're going to give him the honor that he deserves.
A reminder that no veteran, no matter what, their service, never forgotten.
We're going to give him a good send-off, and we're going to let him go home to the Lord, proud that he was a Vietnam vet. And I want to tell him, welcome home.
Jelena Okazaki, News West 9.